Not now, Isabelle. I'm trying to fix your bike.
Look at my drawing. I worked really hard on it.
It's beautiful. Well done.
I don't want to go on a bike ride anymore. I want to go to the park instead.
Fine, go get dressed.
Yes, I can't wait for Mum to get home.
Where did you go? I thought I lost you.
Thank you. What are you doing?
Oh, Mum just had a funny joke. Want to sit with us?
You're supposed to be in bed.
But Mum said it was okay.
Your mum's...
Your mum's what?
Your mum should know that you've got school in the morning and you're supposed to be asleep. Your bike's still broken, so we're going to have to walk. Get to bed. What are you doing?
Can I fix my bike? Dad! Come on!
Have a movie night, popcorn, and play games. And I thought we could also.
Lady, you can't leave your car. I'm telling you, man, it's meant to get the car out of the car.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Come on, we're watching a film.
I just want to go to bed.
There's a bit and, nothing there.
Thank you.
wants me to go with her. I need to be with Mommy.
Isabelle. Mummy died last year in a car accident. There was nothing we could do. But this won't bring her back. We need to keep her alive in our hearts. She wants you to have colour in your life.
Bubble of water. Now I'm here.
Isabelle.
You're smiling. You love your daddy already, don't you?
Daddy! What was I?
You're safe now. You're home.